We have a series DC motor here attached to a gearbox. Let's see how fast the motor spins with and without the gearbox attached to it. With the gearbox attached to the motor, the tachometer is telling us that the motor spins at 1,326 RPM. Let's see how fast this motor spins if I remove the gearbox. The motor is now spinning at 1,484 RPM. The reason why the motor spins faster without the gearbox attached to it is because of the mechanical losses introduced by the gears.